Hello everyone. Today I will show how I made this poster of Spider-Man across the Spider-Verse. Let's get started. We start by placing and cutting out the elements by any method. I always start by creating the background, then edit the rest. Divide slider by holding Alt. I change the color with hue and saturation adjustment. I recommend using pen tool when cutting out elements, just for more precision. Removing parts with stamp tool. By checking adjustment window, we get access to all adjustments. Control plus I to invert a mask. Here I added effects with simple color fill adjustment. To make outline effect, select the subject and create solid color with 50% black, then select overlay blending mode and add outline and effects. Rasterize and make it smart object for overlay effect even on the outline. I added the web effect with solid color adjustment. Just pure white and some painting. Now orange glow. Color fill and linear dodge at blend mode. I cut it out all characters and placed them on a canvas. We need to determine the light sources and adjust the brights on the characters. I recommend using the exposure adjustment with a mask to create bright spots on the objects. Now we need to paint with brush on low opacity on the places exposed to light. Simple stuff. we need to match the color of the character to the background. We will use the color balance and hue saturation adjustments. I recommend trusting your own intuition when editing. A good way is to use color fill with the color from the background and the blending mode linear dodge add. I combine color fill and blend if adjustments to create realistic look on Spider-Man. Now this same process but with blue light. Realistic and amazing effect. I do it on every character, and now with color balance I add blue tint. Next, editing the contrast and brightness. We're doing this with curve adjustment. Raising the lower part brightens the shadows, and lowering the upper slider darkens the bright areas. When we are satisfied, we add special effects to improve the design a bit. Again comes the color fill with the color from the background and the blending mode linear dodge add. We add a little in the bright areas, make sure the effect is on the layer in front so it can work on all objects. Just look at this. Then decorative elements such as these dots with the blend mode divide. I don't forget the text and logos to give some professionalism. Told my boss that I'm done. Had no luck with my mom. Say, what will you do with your life? You know it's hard to survive. I finish each project by adding a camera raw filter. Add an empty layer at the very top and click Ctrl+Alt+Shift+E to create a snapshot of our work, then filter, camera raw. It has a lot of options, but I recommend playing around with it yourself. And this is the final result. I put a lot of work into this video. If it's not a problem, please subscribe and leave a like. On my Instagram, the rest of my projects. Good luck in your creation.